favorite memory was just experiencing the ups and downs of the season with our seniors, especially my partner in the back, Kara Gorman.